Welcome to online classes conducted by Maulana Abul Kalam Azad High School and Junior College, Gandhibagh, Nagpur. Dear students, I am Muhammad Asad Hayat. I am going to teach you English for Standard 9. Our first lesson is Walk a Little Slower. It is a very interesting poem. And the author is unknown. First of all, let's read the poem, Walk a Little Slower. You can also read with me. Walk a little slower, Daddy, said a little child so small. I am falling in your footsteps and I don't want to fall. Sometimes your steps are very fast, sometimes they are hard to see. So walk a little slower, Daddy, for you are leading me. Someday when I am all grown up, you are what I want to be. Then I will have a little child who will want to follow me. And I would want to lead just right and know that I was true. So walk a little slower, Daddy, for I must follow you. Every child is secure in the arms of his parents. The child learns many things by the imitating. This poem is about a child who is just trying to follow the father's steps and wants to do many little things properly under the shade of his father. And whenever he is trying to match with the speed of his father, he requests his father to go a little slower. Because he doesn't want to fall, he doesn't want to commit any mistake. In the second stanza, the child is unknown to the world's experiences, so he wants to know all with the help of his father, under some protective environment. So he requests him to go slow. It is not only about walking, but learning to live in the society. Some of the things are very easy to understand, but sometimes it is very difficult for him. So he wants to understand them thoroughly in the shadow of his father. So he requests his father to go slower or to walk slower. In the third stanza, the child imagines the future. Today, his father has some ideal expectations from his child, and the child is very much sure about completing them. He wants to suggest that he will be able to fulfill all the expectations if he learns all the life skills from his father and apply them in life and to become successful. So he further imagines that when he will be a grown-up person like his father, and he will be having his own child, then the child will follow him. In the fourth stanza, the child wants to follow only his father's footsteps because he believes that his father is on the right path and he also will go on that great path.